Fans, we're here at the 6:15 game between South Forsyth Orioles and Northland Bulldogs. Line for the South Forsyth, 0 Cole Wheeler, number 1 Jordan White, number 3 Justin Aspinetti, number 4 Andrew Lunker, number 7 Mason Hope, number 9 Cole and Scholes. Sorry about that. Cole, number 10 Cole Smedley, number 11 Trevor King, number 12 Nick Moody. Number 13, Brockman Michael. Number 14, Jacob Ward. 15, Freddie Dinmar. 17, Rich Brandon. 22, Boston Draper. 23, Lynn Wyatt. Number 24, Brian Boyd. Number 31, Joey Johnson. Number 40, Kyle Hunter. Number 42, Jay Myers. Number 44, Cameron Jeremoni. And number 54, Ian Connolly. We want to give a round of
ladies and gentlemen, welcome here to George Pierce Park, home of the Bulldogs. This is U15 Mela action today. Here, Bulldogs in the white are hosting the South Forsyth War Eagles in the blue. That's Daniel Tamboro getting ready to face off with Marcus Briggs and Taman Song on wing.
Back up, this end!
Taman!
Briggs, who's your duck?
Yeah, he's feeling better. Marcus Briggs had pneumonia. Yeah, he's been suffering this year, that sprained leg and then pneumonia. Ortolano, on top of the box, brings over to Briggs. Briggs can't pocket, is down, he gets the ground ball.
Go ball watch, number 3 is cutting you.
Zach Tontillo slams it in off of a feed. I believe it was a feed by Hopkins, Justin Hopkins. Was that Hopkins who fed him? Was that Hopkins on the assist?
I wasn't looking.
I think it was Hopkins on the assist.
Was it?
Yeah.
We'll give the assist.
So we got Taman back on midi? Oh, he's long stick midi. Sweet.
Back down!
Briggs gets the ball, that's possession. He's taking his time, letting his offense set up. Hopkins over to Zach Tontillo again. He tries to repeat. It's defended this time. He's in beautiful position though. Hopkins over to Ortolano, who shoots and it's deflected.
Marcus! 16! Hopkins, Briggs!
Hey, fellas.
Tontillo in from the corner.
Hey, Jake, you are ball watching!
Briggs resets.
What's this side?
Hey, he's trying to dodge in, taking some heat. Oh, pass back over to Hopkins. Hopkins to X, who's Ortolano at this point. Ortolano over to Tontillo, back to Ortolano. Feed over to Tamboro, who tries to, is that the crease, tried to stuff it, but it was defended. Nice play. Early start here scores 1-0, 8:28 in the first period. There's a timeout by South Forsyth War Eagles. Come back in from a War Eagle timeout. We'll be bringing it in from the alley. This is
Get away!
14. Long stick's got some speed. He crosses. This guy's got some speed, doesn't he? Tontillo forces it down. Loses his momentum. It's Jacob Ward. Did you get a hold of her, Jack? Ward goes back to.
Come on! Get the ball! Go to the net!
Good pickup by Blue.
Settle down!
Joey Johnson. On that Johnson up the top.
Joey, come on! Hey! Run the offense!
Oh, it's their first shot on goal.
Run the offense! Come on, guys! Get back!
Get open, guys!
Get back, Kyle! What are you doing? Get back, son! Push it, Coop, push it! Get back!
Harrison Bora brings it in. Goes over to Tontilla. Tambora circling the top of the box, finds Hopkins. Hopkins gets the ball knocked down.
Guys, get in the box!
Lane Blackburn takes a shot. It is on goal but defended. Joey Johnson here brings it across. Johnson's pass gets picked by Dixon Yellett. Yellett taking some pressure.
Double it!
Taking a lot of pressure, someone's trying to push him out.
Get it up.
Makes the pass over to Bora. Bora finds Blackburn. Blackburn runs to the whistle.
Give me 3 minutes.
Failure to clear.
Justin! Yeah. 3 minutes. Go, Minis, go. Go, Minis, go. Where's the other Minis?
Blue ball.
Yeah.
Reed Farmer. Farman.
Run the offense!
Farman dodges.
Run the offense!
Defended by Briggs. Farman goes up to the top. Ampashan putting some strong pressure on. Replaced by Ortolano. Oh, nice pass.
Hit back to Billhauer.
Containing. Keeping him at the top of the box. Briggs going to engage. Oh, nice pick. Holds Briggs off. There's a shot at time outside.
Get back.
Looks like Bora will bring it in.
Number up.
He don't know what he's visual range.
Number up. Somebody's coming in.
Bora.
Look at Nick.
Brings in over to yell it.
Nick
Baldner crosses midfield. Baldner moving it forward. Baldner tries to feed Zach Tontillo, but it gets picked.
And retain
control of the ball.
Hillock three! Three!
Tontillo finds Orlano. Orlano fires. It's on the outside. These guys getting their running in today.
Go, Wheeler, go!
This is Cole Wheeler. Long stick moving it in. He'll cross back and allow a mini to come across. Dixon Yellett. Picks it up, goes down the alley. Taking some pressure from behind. He's not worried about that right now. Yellett crosses midfield. Gets the visual shrink, so his knee is hanging back. And he goes over. Oh. That was Jimmy Ertz to... Was that Koken that made the shot or Briggs?
It was Jack.
Tontillo brings it in to Ursua. Tontillo.
Tomahawk.
Tontillo finds Ortolano, takes another shot. Defended.
Mini back. Whoa, Jacob, why wouldn't you run it up?
Go back.
Koken. Oh, overshot. That ball will go out. Be blue ball.
Hopkins, let's go. On your man. Jimmy, get on your man. Hey, get away from him. Jimmy!
Jacob Ward. Defended there by Tontillo. Ward keeps control. Drops it. White ball.
You got to call a head hit.
Camera. Orlano will bring it in.
Mongoose is man on man. You got to cover him.
Orlano.
19.
Finds Tontillo. Flips it over to
Shoot hard!
First one. Defended shot.
Go, 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 go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, And looks like Bora's going to get control. Bora flips it over to Yellet. Has a tough time pocketing it, but he's under a ticking clock to get it down. Goes to Koken. Baldner. Baldner takes some pressure. Blue recovers.
Check his stick!
Oh, nice catch. Nice catch. Only one score so far.
Ward.
That was a pretty obvious Ward. That was Trevor Kane. You can't use your elbow. You can't elbow in. Marcus Briggs. Marches it down the alley. He's going to get some pressure. Not able to knock him out. Stays in bounds.
Gotta get in front of him.
Good to know. There we go. And Urshua. Urshua races for the ball. He gets control. Flip over to four to Kashan, who was in position, couldn't get it in the net. Tontello making Joey Johnson pay for the privilege of walking down the field. See what's going on here.
Stay!
Man down. Looks like Tontello is coming out on penalty for. They call him on a slash. Timeout. This is a South Forsyth's second and last timeout for the half. Score is 1-0, 2:32 here left to play in the first quarter. South Forsyth has just burnt through their last timeout for the half. We'll see how that affects them. Johnny Hopkins helping us out in the booth, explain these rules. So it was a 30-second penalty on an offside.
Yeah. Usually over by a foot. Bam!
Kyle Gunther.
Yeah.
Gonna be bringing it in for the War Eagles. He's gonna be at the top of the box.
I know. Unfortunately, I know. Can I have one more though?
They're $20 each.
Yeah, I'll pay
but you gotta buy 10 raffle tickets with them.
Kyle Gunther passes back. Go to Brock McMichael. Brock McMichael is running with the ball behind the net.
What we talk about?
They go to the top of the box. Joey Johnson, 31, got a man.
Come on, Kyle!
Cutter in motion here.
Here it comes, they're coming in!
Oh. Oh, he's dodging through. Takes a shot, it's deflected down. Bulldogs recover. Bora, moving across the field. Bora crosses, passes over to Briggs. Bora goes back. Briggs shoots, it's defended. Nice shot, that had to hurt.
Nice try,
Briggs, and a whistle.
Hey, give me 3 new minutes.
Timeout, White.
Give me 3 minutes.
Returning from the Bulldogs' first timeout, 1:38 here in the first period. Scores 1-0.
The special guest is
Guinness. Jackson Orlano brings it in from the top of the box, flips it over to Kashan. Kashan back to Vilhar. Vilhar rotates over to Justin Hopkins. Back to Clayton Blackburn, flips it over to Orlano. Back to Blackburn.
Nine
coming around. Kashan to Vilhar.
Come on now.
And they're just trying to burn this clock up. get Jordan, through the quarter here.
20.
91. Hopkins. 91. Hopkins. Hey, shot.
Jacob. Watch it.
Preston.
Hey,
91.
Look in the middle.
Justin, go in the middle.
They're playing. I like it when he yells at playing. Nobody doesn't.
Get out of here, man. Reed.
Tamboro taking some pressure. Tries to find the crease. He takes a shot. It's just a little wide.
Let's go.
Scrum for the ball.
Get back, Reed.
And
set up.
Kashawn comes up with it.
Fire.
Seconds left to play. Kashawn fires. What a nice shot. Had some velocity on that one, huh?
That was a nice one.
Yeah. Just beautiful position. Beautiful form.
Keep your head on it. Squibble, Jake.
Orlano dodges. Oh, drops the ball. Doesn't recognize it. Tamboro picks it up. Bro gets entangled. That's one in Vilhauer on that shot. You know, statistically, one of those has got to just roll in. Lane Blackburn has 1 second. That's the quarter. Scores 1-0 Bulldogs up here at George Pierce Park. Getting ready for the start of the second period.
Special guest in the booth tonight.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Direct from Scotland. Sean Connery.
Hey, ask Jacob Ward. Make sure.
Yeah, does he bark with a lisp?
Dan
Tamboro on face-off with Vilhauer. On near side wing, that's a shot. He's defended.
Trevor, you better be right on him.
Tontillo brings the ball in for you guys.
15 shots.
Tontillo walks it up to the top.
Think about what you're doing, Trevor.
Goes back to Briggs.
Here we go. Oops.
Yeah, tough time. Pocketing that.
Brings
over to
Urshua.
Flips it around Koken to Vilhauer. Back to Koken. Vilhauer.
44 up top.
Tontillo.
17's a shooter. 44-17.
War Eagles doing a good job keeping him on the outside. The perimeter is a shot by Tontillo. It bounces early.
Shooters right now, boys.
16 shots, Jim.
Yeah? Man, they're putting a lot out there.
Come on, Jacob. Go after five. Go after him. Come on, Jacob.
16 shots so far.
Come here. Get away.
Picks it up. Briggs dodges, sends Tontillo rotating. Motion offense here. Koken feeds Tamboro, who's hanging out by the crease.
Trevor, really? Get the ball! Trevor, stop chopping at it! Get it!
It's a foot race. Briggs.
Get it! Get the ball, guys!
If you yell, it resolves it.
Minutes off! Give me a third minute. Go! Hey, think! Try it!
Marcus Badger!
Get on top, Reed!
Marcus Badger!
Guys, the offense seems to have evolved. I'm not used to seeing Tamboro as the crease monkey there.
Ball!
Go, Nick!
Nick Baldner skillfully moves it down the field. Passes to Vilhauer. Vilhauer turning on the speed. He gets in trouble. Ball down.
Yeah!
It's in! Tyler Koken survives a The brutal. Yeah. Nicely done. Hey, work for that. Scores 2-0 here. On faceoff, Taman Song, near side, Mini Briggs, far side, Tamboro doing the honors. He secures it.
Nice.
It was a one-hand ground ball recovery. Oh, nice. Pick by Ortolano.
There you go, Jack.
Joey, turn around.
Ortolano brings it in.
Kyle, watch 17.
Don't let
him
knock
it,
you caught up
in
your man!
Who's got three?
Ortolano brings it in. He sees a shot, he takes it, he's wide. Leaves the pocket early. Urzua brings it in from the back.
Kyle, watch 17!
Who has 17? 44 is camping
back
right there!
Back to Ortolano, Briggs.
45.
Over to Tontillo, who takes a shot.
Hey! Nice shot.
Nicely done. Zach Tontillo, second point today. Scores 3-0. 7:05 in the second period. Score 3-0. Bulldogs starting to put some sunlight in the scores here. Tamboro wins the faceoff.
Coming in!
Tamboro takes a shot. It is on goal, but saved. Nice and ankle. That's a hard one to defend. Lane Blackburn.
Oh, nice stop. Dixon. Get in the box, Trevor.
Kashan.
Trevor, we're in the box.
Kashan feeds.
Get in the box, guys.
Oh, beautiful feed right over to Tontillo, but couldn't make it.
Reed, get the ball! Reed! Go get the ball, Reed!
Reed, get the ball!
Go, Reed, go! Go, go! Reed, take the ball! Hey, get down, Trevor! Get down!
Reed, get in the box!
Get the shooting position! He's got to get 5 yards!
You see Coke in there? Reaching over, trying to flip it up?
Move, Trevor, shoot! Come on, son, shoot!
Stay on lane, that's it.
Dawson, Draper behind the net.
Stay on, Harrison.
There's some place, putting pressure on. Dixon Yellett puts an iron wall out there. Taman Song running, there's a flag down.
What are you doing? What? Elbow sticks around him. We're not running triangle. Man down. Harrison, Harrison. Cole Wheeler. Off, go.
Coach, do you have another goalie?
No.
You understand the ramifications of that?
Yeah, it's called in home right here.
No, but it's also called, he has, in the next game he'll be suspended. I'll have to put a game report. Because you have to.
Where's the penalty? You haven't coached the penalty.
Okay.
Yet.
All right. Well, that's why I was coming over here to
you
find out.
You can't understand ramifications unless we know the call.
Okay. All right. I've got white, 8, illegal body check. 1 minute. But the in home can serve, but then I'm going to have to write the game report and put the suspension. I'll write a game report and I'll look into it, but I'm letting you know from my understanding there is an issue with that.
Only if he gets kicked out of the game. If he's ejected, then it's automatic.
4 minutes.
So I mean he got one penalty, right?
Take him out. We'll serve him out for a minute then. Come on, TC.
I'll give you a second. Switch him out.
You have to. You have to.
Come here.
Come on.
Learn the rule.
So
you
guys
gotta
run in, get behind
me
in the
side.
You guys
gotta
run, come here.
No,
you're
not.
Get a real book. Get your stuff off, TC.
And that wasn't a body check either, it was a shove.
TC's gotta get his stuff off quick.
No.
Well, it doesn't matter. Nobody's enforced it, but I'm telling you, I'm pretty sure that's the rule.
No.
But I'll look it up.
You need to look it up.
I'll look it up
tonight. Google it.
I don't have my phone.
Here.
You guys got it? Look, check it out. It should be in the
down.
He's got glasses.
What's the matter now?
All right, so we have Harrison Place.
Let's go, hustle!
Stepping in as goalie. That allows Turner Cho to sit his penalty out.
No, he's got to have a chest protector. Harrison, don't you have it in your bag?
Yeah, find that.
Okay, so we're ready to get going here. We're 5-4 here in the second period. Score is 3-0. Turner Cho, the goalie, was charged with a
protect
a penalty. So he's sitting out, as opposed to the in-home. But yet, I don't quite understand this. We had to get a different goalie in there. There's a shot, it rims.
Get that ball, get that ball.
Puts one in. That was a Dawson Draper on that shot.
Nicely done,
it brings up 1-3. Both of these teams have exhausted their timeouts. So, why do these guys get a free clear? So it looks like they're giving War Eagles a free clear.
Is this charity Sunday or what? What's the face off?
They're calling delay a game.
Okay. Calling delay a game or the amount of time it takes to get that goalie reset. Joey Johnson bringing it in for the War Eagles. Johnson taking some pressure from Tamburo. Dodges through, takes a check by Bora. Back to Johnson. Back up to Kyle Gunther. Gunther hangs out at the corner. Finds Justin Asmussen. Asmussen rotates around. Dixon Yellett keeps him on the outside. Ball down.
Go.
Nick Baldner steals, running forward. Baldner take a lot of pressure. He's in trouble. Ball down. Oh, head goes to the head. They didn't call it. Taman Song pushes him out.
Attack the goal!
Oh, it's a shot on goal. It was nicely defended. It was a beautiful shot, too. Turner Cho running all the way down, takes a beat and drops the ball. And there's a whistle. Who was the slash on Briggs? Ball is out in the middle.
You're in a box no matter what.
Orlando will bring the ball in.
Come on, beat up, guys, let's go.
Alano Briggs. Briggs over to Koch and back to Briggs. Orlano is going to shoot. He does. It's in. Goal number four.
Yeah, three.
Go.
Yeah, you go first. Get a stick.
You got a second.
That was.
Jacob, you got to come out, buddy.
Very exciting there. 3:46 in the second period. Scores 4-1. Tamboro on faceoff comes out with it easily.
I don't get it.
That's right.
I should get that
one. Tamboro taking some pressure from behind. Behind the back stick check goes to Briggs. Briggs didn't see that coming.
Don't be faking out.
Stay in the box, you guys. You're not in the box, Liam.
Oh, beautiful feed to Koken, and just couldn't get it in the box. Long stick moves it down, an overshot. A lot of hard work there.
Horn!
Dixon!
It was Jacob Ward who moved it down. Nice, nice work.
Hey, Will. Double.
Adam Kashan will bring it in.
Let's go. Don't wait on them. Let's go.
Down. Dixon Yellett. Crosses midfield. Leaves some debris. Goes over to Tontillo. Tontillo to Ortolano.
Good job, Dix.
And there's a whistle.
Two, three, offside.
All right. Hey, he's consistent in that call.
Give me the long stick. Go.
Just give me the stick. Just give me the long stick.
Yeah, Ortolano will bring it in from the corner for the Bulldogs. 2:43.
Hey, get back!
Hey!
In the half.
Go here, go around. How long is the penalty? You're in a box, Jacob!
Tamboro.
You're in a box, guys!
Tamboro takes that low shot, the ankle cutter, and it doesn't find its mark this time. Tontillo brings it in. Tamboro's going to give another shot. This one is high and on the outside.
You got better get done. Who's going to score on you?
You got to pressure that. Up top, get on him, Reed.
Feeds Ortolano, who shoots, he rims it.
Oh, let's go.
Come, Jimmy. Fight for our kid. That's it.
Go.
How many shots on goal do we have today?
Oh.
That's it. Good save.
Come on, Jacob! Get the ball! Come on, Jake! Jake, really?
In the air.
Go, Will, go.
Blue ball.
Get on him.
What are you guys?
Overshot.
The ball around?
Come on, Jordan! Oh, nice.
Take it in, Tyler.
Nice pick there by Tamboro, letting Koken get the ball.
What are you doing, Jordan?
Ortolano takes a shot. It's defended.
No, dude.
1:31 left in the period.
What's the score?
Another offsides.
Give me a minute.
It was Jordan White on the offsides. I don't think we've seen this many offsides the whole season.
No.
Yep.
That was a good call.
Briggs brings it in from the top. He fires. Oh, right into the.
Net. Go, Cal, go!
Will!
Run the ball!
Santa Marcus, that's it.
Will!
Good job.
Go to the hole.
Nice advance, Kyle Gunther. Gunther being pressured by Taman. Taman forces the drop, ball's down. Oh, loose ball push on Bora. Blue ball. Ah. Bora putting pressure on McMichael.
I'm going to get him. Hit Nick.
Feed forward. Nicely done. Trevor Kane on that shot.
That's how we play.
Textbook. That's beautiful.
Good luck.
Does that make it three for them now? Or two?
Good job, guys.
34 seconds left in the half.
Hey, play good D. Let's go.
Dustin Askinson on faceoff for the War Eagles. Ball's down. Tamboro going to try to make the best of these 2 seconds. Taking a lot of pressure. He got an elbow out, so that was a war.
Look, you know, pay attention on space off and see if you're pushing that kid to hold him the whole game when he skips the ball out, because that's what he did on that one.
You don't mind if I try, do you? Sorry to upset you, but I'm going to keep trying, too.
It was a hold call
make the box,
on Trent Dittmar.
Call working the rest.
Hey, if he comes in the middle, put him on his butt!
Hey,
24 seconds left in the half. Orlando with the ball on the top of the box. Justin Hopkins. Orlando takes the shot. It is wide. 11 seconds. Urzua flips it forward to Tamboro. Quickly to Briggs. Briggs has to take the shot. He does. It's wide. 3 seconds left.
There you go, Mason. Way to play him.
Make it quick, guys. No, get up 63.
Urzua feeds it forward quickly to Orlando, who fires and is high. It was a buzzer beater. In the first half, very spirited first half. Welcome back to second half of the play here at George Pierce Park. Score is 4-2. Bulldogs in control of the game so far. It's a very spirited game. We're still getting used to these Mela rules. It looks like in Mela you do not have an in-home. So the goalie has to serve his own penalty. And that was the confusion before. Daniel Tamboro. Justin Hopkins feeds forward to Tontillo.
Oh, nice.
Hey, penalty over!
Ball up. Oh, nice pickoff by Urzua. He takes a shot. It's an ankle biter. It goes right in. Beautifully done. Zua. Okay, 5-2.
Joey, let me know if I miss something.
Where are you going? Oh, hey. All
right. We should look at that at the video later.
Hey, Trevor Reed, you gotta fly, baby.
That used to sound like the basketball guy.
Go Reed!
What the hell is his name? From...
Session!
You got it, Kyle, he's yours! Trevor, what are you doing?
Trevor,
what are you doing?
That's it. Tontillo feeds Justin Hopkins, who was in good position, but he was defended. It was a nice play, but just that defense came in and didn't allow him to put it in. I like that play. I like how that worked. Feed forward to Urzua, who is defending, takes a shot. You get both of those shots, Dan? You get both of those shots?
No, I didn't.
Urzua and Tontilla both made a shot. Briggs walked over on the.
Was you an
Andrew? Yeah.
Now get off the field. What I'm saying. Hey, Trump, off the field.
Reed Farmer.
Hey, go to it, Kyle.
Brings it in for the War Eagles. Justin Hopkins gives him a little stinger on the way out.
Lock off your man. Lock off your man, Jack, behind you.
Farmer rotates the top of the box. He's looking at that goal. Is he going to take it? Orlando going to try to keep him outside. He does take the shot. It's wide.
Hey, Kyle, come.
Give me a minute. Give me another minute. Where's another minute? Go, Joe, go. Read. Hurry.
Come on.
Hustle.
Look at this.
Let me know. No. Cho passes forward to Tontilla.
You're in a box!
It's underhand
shot! Get in a box, Joe!
Briggs.
Hey, Jacob Rowan!
Urzua.
Who's cutting? Who's cutting on?
You guys got
to watch. Was in motion there.
Cutting. Yeah, God! Joey, stay on him!
Jump him!
Jump him! Double him! Ball.
Careful, Nick.
Go, Nick, go.
Hey, nice work here by Harrison Place.
Ball. Come on, Andrew.
Nice. Picking up that ball there. Oh, nice feed back to Tontilla. Couldn't pocket it. He just didn't see that one coming. 7:22 in the third period. Yeah. Oh, beautifully done. Anna Kashan. Shot by Justin. That was Justin. Hopkins.
Ball! Get him! Get on the ball!
Dixon Yellett. Moving down the alley.
Come on, guys!
Get touch!
Get in the box!
In the ball!
Ball!
Lane Blackburn.
Fire!
Finds Kashan, who fires one in there. It's defended. Boy, you really got to appreciate his shooting form here tonight.
Okay, somebody get on him, right? We're going to let him run.
Cameron!
Horn!
He goes out.
Horn! Minnie's off! Give me three minutes. Go, Jake, go on deep. Hey. Hey, guys, we gotta get the ball to Dawson.
Coach, when you tap it across, they gotta look.
He's gonna bring it up.
Nick Baldner brings it in.
Number up! Come on, Joey, kick him up! Joey,
Chose and ran forward.
Ball!
Get in the box.
Adam Kashan moving it in. That one finds a way in. Was that Tontilla?
No, it was Jimmy.
Jimmy Urzua. That's Jimmy's second point today. It makes it 6-2.
Hey, you guys off.
Reed Farmer on faceoff for the War Eagles against Daniel Tamboro. They have Taman Song on far side wing. Marcus Briggs near side.
Adam! Ball!
Ball's loose. Tamboro.
Ball! Get the ball!
He's controlled. Briggs picks it up after the knockdown.
Come on, Trevor, you're nine!
Three sleeves again.
Hey, who's down low?
Tamboro tries to move it in.
Jump him, jump Jack, jump him.
Back down!
Get a trap! Wow. Get a trap!
Man down. Man down.
Orlando on the slash, he'll sit out. Briggs is out too? They're down two people? Or is he
just
down one? Okay. Briggs was substituted.
Hey, Jordan, is it Justin?
Reed Farmer brings it in. Oh, there's a shot.
That was a bad selection.
That was Trevor Kane.
Taman.
Get off the guys!
That was Taman's song.
Taman.
Turns it on. Nice maneuver. Taman. Flips it forward to Kashawn, can't pocket it.
Go, go! Mini back.
This guy's got some speed. The shot is defended. It was Nick Moon bringing it down.
There you go.
Nick Baldner.
Come on, Joey!
Passes forward to Tamboro.
Go, guys, go!
Yes! There's a shot! Save by Turner Cho. Harrison Bora picks it up. Bora feeds Baldner. Baldner moves it down to Tamboro. And Burrow dodges, comes in, he takes a shot. It was bounce and defend it.
Behind you! Look out!
Taman Song holds him to the outside. Dixon Yellett gets the ground ball.
Hurry, run!
Give me a minute.
3:23 here in the third.
Go down. I told you, what are you doing throwing that ball? Go, Trent. Go, Justin. Look at Justin.
Come on, Justin, move.
Trent Dittmar.
This is wide open.
Brock McMichael faces it out.
Hey, Trevor! Read off!
Give me this.
3:01 here left in the third period. Scores 6-2. Bulldogs in control. Dixon Yellett bringing it in from the alley.
Yeah, come on!
Well, hey, you want to know something else? The shot you took was piss poor, man.
No one else to shoot it.
Go to the net. I don't have a problem with the shooting. I'm just telling you.
Taman Song picks it up. Taman Song crosses midfield. Taman turning it on.
Go, Jacob. Go, baby.
This was intended for Tyler Kokin. Kokin recovers it. Feeds forward to Lane Blackburn. Blackburn goes over to Tontillo, who takes a shot. It's defended. There's a break. Kokin picks it up. Kokin heading toward the goal. Kokin takes a shot. It's in. Tyler Kokin taking advantage of the opportunity. Lane Blackburn on face-off with Adam Kashawn and Cooper Vilhauer on wing.
Come on, Lane.
Reed Farmer doing the honors for War Eagles. Blackburn comes out with the ball.
Good job, Lane.
Blackburn heading in, finds Tontillo. Oh, intended feed for Kashawn. Short, picked off. Oh, this guy's fast. Oh, that was in. Nicely, nicely done. That was Jordan White on the score. Jordan White scored off of the assist by Brock McMichael. Jordan White, number one, scored.
It was, I thought it was 13.
I thought 13 was the assist. Brock McMichael's sister. What? Was it a little?
Good job, bro. Good job,
bro. Hey, 11 scored a goal.
Was it 13 or 11?
13.
That's what I thought.
13? Okay, Brock scored that goal. My bad.
Hey, you want to run some mini?
No. I need to get my time.
Oh, there's a push.
Cooper, take the ball.
I've never seen anyone just put their hand out there.
Who's got that?
150 left in the third period. Score 7-3.
Oh, nice. Oh, damn, you're way too far.
Good roll, Dodd. Hey, hey! Go! Gotta get the ball! Gotta get the ball! Go for it! Go for it! Go for it! Move the ball! Move it! Go for it!
Sean taking some pressure. Goes back to. There's a flag pulled on that. Tontillo. Back, ah, intended for Koken. Couldn't pocket it. That's Jacob Ward on the slash. He'll sit out for 1 minute. Tontillo brings it in from the back corner, goes to Orlano, then Tamburo, back to Orlano. He sees a shot, he takes it. Good save. Orlano moves it in to Tamburo, back to Briggs. Briggs hangs on, goes to Tamburo. Tamburo makes the underhanded shot. It flies high.
16.
58 seconds left in the third period.
Move the ball, move it.
Ursua
feeds
forward to Ortolano, who shoots this in. Ortolano.
Give me 3 minutes. Go.
Reed Farmer and Lane Blackburn face off. Players, Blackburn, the Bulldog. Ball down. Deshaun picks it up. Deshaun taking some pressure. No, Adam Kashan has put a few on goal, though. There's a flag down.
Play defense.
Are you a man up?
Play defense.
Blue.
One, five, hold.
Trent Dittmar on the hold call. He'll set out. Tamboro will bring the ball in from the alley.
Just keep your damn mouth shut if you don't know.
Coach, you watch the
penalty time. I'm pretty sure you're not interested in who I think. Trust me on that.
No. Move the ball.
Urzua.
Hold the ball, Amanda.
Back to Tamboro.
Just saying.
Orlano.
Versus
Fiend Bounce Briggs. Back to Orlano. Orlano takes a shot. It's defended on goal, but defended. That's the end of the third period. Scores 8-3 in Bulldogs' favor.
Yeah. And their son, Andy, was 6 or something. Andy.
Nicole, Harrison wasn't born. Nicole was only about maybe 3-4 years old. We just moved into the house, and we had everything in the basement. I had him drop everything in the basement. That didn't answer. She called the second time, and come around and say what, and he was scared.
Welcome back to final period of play here at George Pierce Park. Score is 8-3. Bulldogs in the white, controlling the South Forsyth War Eagles today in a very spirited game. War Eagles goalie is just doing a phenomenal job today. It's Brian Boyd, the War Eagles goalie. Made a lot of saves today. Dixon Yellett scruffs it. Ball is still down.
Hey, Jacob!
I had blue offsides without possession. We give it to white ball.
Three clear. Let's
another
go.
Another offsides. Wow.
Let's go. Up top.
Briggs.
Marcus. Face off. Let's go.
Moving forward.
For what? Get off the field. If you're putting the field, get off the goddamn field.
Briggs moving the ball in.
Who's got nine?
Oh, he's Tambora. Behind to Koken. Koken over to.
Keep it out of the sun, guys.
Zua.
Back to.
Orlano.
What? Cutter! Cutter!
Briggs at the top of the box. Koken.
144! 44! Look in the middle!
Koken back to Briggs. No particular hurry here. Back to Koken. Koken rotates around. Tontillo. Zua. Milano. Tamboro. Tamboro will say enough of this and try to get in. Taking some pressure. Ball looked down in there.
Jake!
Green Farmer moves it down. Farmer feeds over. It was Joey Johnson. Thought he had a shot, ended up having to give it up and pass it over to Brock McMichael. McMichael puts it in. Brock McMichael dodges through, finds his way up by the crease, puts it in easily. Nicely done. Score is 8-4. 7:49 in the game.
Kyle!
Down. Sean taking the beating. Heads toward the goal. He puts it in. Adam Kashan gets his point today. Nicely done.
Got 12.
Who else has scored?
Marcus has it.
Tyler.
Tyler.
Yeah,
good job, Lane. Tyler scored, didn't he?
Yeah, Lane.
Tyler scored.
Good job, Lane.
Yeah. Well, Ortolano has.
Yeah, Ortolano's got two.
Yeah, you know, Tamboro hasn't.
job, Lane.
Get away, that's it. Cooper Vilhauer picks it up. Vilhauer back to Tontilla. Koken back to Tontilla. Vilhauer. Sean. Mr. Hopkins. Hopkins feeds Koken, who shoots it wide.
Hey, Will, nice work.
Step 6-3.
Good feed, Justin.
Tontilla dodging.
Double it, double it.
Taking pressure.
Double it. What does double it mean?
Tontilla finally passes back to
double the ball.
Koken gives it over to Hopkins, who takes a nice shot, but it's defended.
Get on him, get on him.
Time out.
Huh, what's that?
I told Andrew.
You said the opposite, so I got to call you and find out what you do.
Not me. I have even less ejection to a good cigar.
I tell you, these cigars too.
Yeah. Coming in from South Forsyth. Timeout. Reed Farmer moving it in, passes back to William Lockett. Lockett still has the ball, took some pressure, passes forward to Trevor Kane. Trevor takes a shot, it's deflected. Boulder, pressure on Bora. Intercepted the pass.
Great job.
Vilhauer. Go. And they
settle down.
Take advantage of this. Brock McMichael, who has already scored, moving around. Goes back to Jordan White. Kyle Gunther. Moves it in toward the goal. He takes a shot. It's in. Kyle Gunther.
Hey, guys, come on. Let's play defense. Let's go. Hey, Will, get the defense fired up.
Score is 9-5.
What number scored that?
40. Kyle Gunther, 40.
You gotta run, Dawson.
Oh, Joe, you gotta keep your feet. Sambora wins the face-off.
I got it.
He takes a shot, it's defended.
Get that, go!
Oh, nice feed.
That's it,
Harrison Bora picks it up.
Be mad!
Bora taking some pressure. Passes forward to Tambora. Tambora back to Tontilla. I don't know if that was a shot or a feed forward to Koken. Justin, oh, nicely done. Justin Hopkins made a beautiful feed to Tontilla, who turned around and shot it, but it was deflected.
I need 3 minutes.
Wider, Dan, smoke.
Ortolano coming in. 4:30 left in the game.
Dawson, get up on him.
And ball goes out.
Jake, Jacob, go.
Come on with a bad pass.
It's a blue ball. I think they're trying to locate the ball. There we go.
You've been served.
Good mark. He's the black pin for that mark. Get away from him.
Mason. Get away.
Jacob
away,
Ward brings it in for the War Eagles.
Stay back, Mason. Stay back. Don't cross. Do not cross. Look for an open man. Look for an open man. Get up and damn it.
Ward brings it all the way down. Is it going to go for the goal?
Jacob, you're trying to kill me.
Johnny, gets him, yell it. Puts it into it. Yell it. Show how it's done. This is a long stick party. Gets and yell it. Getting ready to pass. Hands off control to Justin Hopkins. Hopkins over to Kashan.
Hey, Joe, talk!
Hopkins to Tontillo, back to Hopkins. Over to Kashan.
Go to man.
And feeds it to Koken, and Koken puts it in. Tyler Koken puts in number 3 today. 9-5, 10-5.
The hat trick. He's got 3.
Tyler Koken having a nice day today.
Yeah.
Great day.
Jake!
You betcha.
You betcha.
Down
goes Frazier.
Yeah,
3-6.
Hey, Blue, 3:25 left in the game. Scores 10-5. And Lane Blackburn wins the faceoff. Moves forward. Passes high back to Urzua.
He passes up
to Tontillo. Goes to Kashan. Sean,
Trent, get on him!
Evaluating.
Get on your guys!
Pressure Blackburn.
Guys, back.
Oh, it's picked off! Nicely done!
Don't hang your stick!
That was Trent Dittmeyer on the steal.
Austin Hustle by Adam.
Dixon Yellett. Dixon Yellett still has the ball.
Get it in the box!
He's faking him.
Get in the box!
Goes over to Lane Blackburn. Oh, intended pass to Azua.
Go! 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 Go!
Give me a minute. Go!
Go! Go! Go! Go! Go!
Hey, Trent, nice steal.
Ball goes out. Will it be a horn?
Hey, Trent. Nice steal. Guys, get on your
horn. 2:06 left to play in the
get
game.
On your goal.
Harrison Boro will bring it in.
White coming up.
Get on your guy.
He's faced by Justin Aspenson.
Get on your guy. Don't leave your guy. Stay on your guy. Stay on your guy.
Great pass. Cho flips it forward. Beautiful pass to Zach Tontilla.
Oh,
yeah.
Better pass it!
Hopkins takes a strong check by Liam Conley.
Middies, hurry, Middies, hurry! 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 Three, hurry! Three, go, 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 go! Get up! Get up! Really, dude?
Nice, it is. Oh,
it's in! It's in! On a sweep by Jimmy Urzua.
Flag on that.
That's it. We got
a penalty for that.
Yeah.
We got a penalty for that?
Let's go.
Come on, Joe.
1:35 left in the period. Makes it 11-5. Sweep by Urzua.
Come on, guys.
Lane Blackburn on faceoff.
Stay on him! Get on him!
Blackburn. Control the ball. Oh, cross pass to Kashan.
Get on your guy! Get right on your guy!
Nice hustle.
Somebody yell, get right on your guy, my boy.
Get on your guy!
1:14.
Get on your guy, Trevor! Get on him!
Urzua.
Get right on your guy, Trevor!
Tontillo back to Urzua, and there's a whistle.
Go, go, go!
Blue ball.
Come on, Will!
Oh, nice pickoff by Kashawn.
50 seconds!
48 seconds left to play in the game.
Dawson, bro!
Come on, Trevor!
Score!
Overshot. Can the War Eagles put a final point? He fires, it's...
Rock, hammer, run!
Bounces wide. 31 seconds left to play. Bora.
Go, Harrison.
Get him!
Goes to Tontilla.
Get in, get it in.
Tontilla taking pressure. Holds on to it. 12 seconds. There's a whistle.
Blue ball. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. 5 seconds. Two, go. Four.
That's the game. What an exciting game. How come Clayton wasn't playing today, was he? Matthew
nope.
Clayton? What's the matter with him?
He's not dressed.
Can I borrow your phone again?
We'll call. Someone better get the lights on.
Yeah, and Tommy just.
Oh, it says right here. Hold on. Ross, south for sight. That's one thing I was worried about. If
he was just going to the fourth. So I made
you got to hand it their goalie. I mean, how many shots on goal were there tonight?
Oh, God.
And only 11 went in? Yeah.
Hello.